Now, suppose the starting point is a sequential program. How can we exploit the cluster? We have multiple processors. How do we exploit the cluster if the starting point is a sequential program? One possibility is to do what is called automatic parallelization. That is, instead of writing an explicitly parallel program, we write a sequential program and let somebody else do the heavy lifting in terms of identifying opportunities for parallelism that exist in the program and map it to the underlying cluster. And this is what is called an implicitly parallel program. There are opportunities for parallelism, but the program itself is not written as a parallel program. And now it is the onus of the tool, in this case an automatic parallelizing compiler, to look at the sequential program and identify opportunities for parallelism and exploit that by using the resources that are available in the cluster. So high-performance Fortran is an example of a programming language that does automatic parallelization, but it is user-assisted parallelization in the sense that the user who is writing the sequential program is using directives for distribution of data and computation, and those directives are then used by this parallelizing compiler to say, oh, these are opportunities for mapping these computations onto the resources of a cluster. So it puts it on different nodes of the cluster, and that way it exploits the parallelism that is there in the hardware, starting from the sequential program and doing the heavy lifting in terms of converting the sequential program to a parallel program to extract performance for this application. This kind of automatic parallelization or implicitly parallel programming works really well for certain classes of program called data parallel programs. In such programs, for the most part, the data accesses are fairly static and it is determinable at compile time. So in other words, there is limited potential for exploiting the available parallelism in the cluster if we resort to implicitly parallel programming.